Volume warning. Yeah, you've been warned. Finally, after a long drive, I finally got some Cheerios. Let's eat while closed my eyes. And closed. All right. 1, 2, 3, and oh! Let me try again. 1. Let me make sure the box open. Oh, oh, and oh. Oh, no. Cheerio box. What the? What is this? Oh, doesn't taste like Cheerios, all right. With a shark tooth on it. That's pretty odd. I'll be right back. Oh, you stay here, Nicholas. Let me search something up. Finally, opened. Let's start typing. Alright, can we push the on button? Come on. Press it. You can't press it. Oh, finally, turned on. Or I can't see because I can't lose focus. A shark tooth necklace. Search. Huh? Reward for $1,000,000. Zooey mama! I better get this thing. Oh, yeah. I will close you. Mwah! Zach, but I have not had a customer in like 3 years. I would like to see what that's worth. Oh my god. Shark tooth. That's real, right? Metal? Pearl? Alright, it seems like it's legit. Alright, let me write you a check. Alright, here's your check. Alright, here's your check. Give me the necklace. You take your thing. Bye. Good trade. Ooh, I got $1,000,000. Gonna show Teddy and Monkey. Wait, not Monkey. A kitty. What did I just think? Now, what is Monkey? Well, he's a weird monkey with an ample shirt, so yeah, I don't really expect much. Yeah, you got a good point. Hey guys, I got this really cool check. And yes, it's legit. You can check it out. Oh, let me see. This is legit. So yeah, he's free to go. How'd you get $1,000,000? Well, I found this weird necklace. It was metal, has blue little rocks on it, and also had a shark tooth on it. Wait, what? Dude! What? That was my great grandmother's. Oh, well, it's gone now. See you later, dude. No, dude, that's serious. Like, I can't get that again. Huh? Looks like it's sold for $1,000,000. You son of a bat! Duh! Get off me! Ow, 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 ow! Oh, God, Teddy, what was that? I just told you! Oh, God. Ah! I'm gonna kill you! Huh? Gun. Ah! Get up here. Okay, I'm coming. Thanks for saving me. Teddy would have killed me. Well, it makes sense. You can't get that thing again. Was it that, like, thing? Yeah, I don't know how to get in a Cheerio factory. Oh, that's right. Teddy's cousin. Teddy's cousin? He has a cousin? Yeah, his name's Max. All he does is work at a Cheerio factory. He still gets a lot of money from it, though. Huh, that makes sense. Yeah, he must have dropped it while he's making the Cheerio box. Now, where'd you sell it? Oh, the pond's about to close soon, so it's about closing in a couple of hours. Really? Yeah, there's gonna be security guards everywhere since that thing was worth $1,000,000. Yeah, he could have scammed you easily. Why? It would have been $2,000,000? Oh. Oh, what a trick, you said $1,000,000 is still really valuable, so you then need that happen, and then you make that, so that would happen, and then the future that, and then he'll give you that much, and then you'll be happy, and then that would happen. Yeah, okay. So, do you understand? Yeah. Math. No math. What? Yep, I know what math is. You don't know what math is. No. You didn't listen. No. Great. Okay. He's gonna find us soon, so we gotta do that punch up quick. Okay? Okay, let's go. Now we're gonna get over there. I don't know, but there's this weird hook hanger. I got an idea. Go, boomerang. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's $1 trillion. I gave a check for $1 trillion, but he thought it was $1 million. What a stupid kid. Yeah. So, yeah, I don't know. Oh, it was an actor in a movie. Really? Yeah, it's on Teddy's Clubhouse. Watch down. Really? Yeah. Really? Yep. It's called The Movie. Smiley face. Cool. It's called the Eli Max Magician movie, because, you know, it used to be, the channel used to be called Eli Max Magician, but turned into Teddy's Clubhouse. What the was that? I don't know. It's a stupid thing. I heard it come from that way. Great, it hit the wall, and then it looked like it came from the other way. That's perfect. I know, let's go. Quick, we gotta go. Quick, go find the robber. I'll go. I'll keep the lookout. Just to let you know, Teddy's car's outside.
Cool.
Did you guys hear anything? I don't think it was anything. Huh? I got it, let's go. I'm going in. Come on in! I'm coming! Go, go, go! Stop the car, you're going too fast! Stop! Stop the car, it won't! Why won't it stop the car? The gas pedal's broken! Just let you know, kids, always wear seatbelts and never drive under 18. That's what I'm saying. Bro, I can't drive!
Automatic drive.
What are we gonna do now? We're at the jump. I'm not jumping! Just jump! Okay! Hurry up! Me too! Buckle your seatbelt. And. Ow! Ow! Oh, my head! What about the car? Screw the car. Where's Teddy's car anyways? He's only 10. It was dad's, but it was grandpa's. His grandpa's dead. Great grandpa's, but now his grandpa's dead and his now. And now we're just destroyed. We're really allowed to drive. Yeah? Don't need a point there. I'm pretty tired. Yeah. You want to go inside? Yeah. Want to just walk it? Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, the roof's so cool. Then we're crawling our way 10 miles. Oh, God.
Then Monkey realized the necklace was still in the car.